When that terrible accident at Fukushima happened, the worst nuclear accident in the world, 3 meltdowns, and Tokyo might still need to be evacuated. 30 million people. Tokyo is very radioactive, but if building 4 collapses with an earthquake, Tokyo has to be evacuated. Now, they poured so much radiation into the Pacific Ocean, I don't know how much, terabecquerels, I mean, huge amounts. And the EPA is not, in its wisdom, testing a fish that swim thousands of miles from Japan, bioconcentrating radioactive elements, to be caught here on your west coast. Number one.
Evil.
Number two, when the accident happened, the ambient levels of radiation in Seattle went up 40,000 times. The EPA, in its wisdom, stopped testing the air in America. Fallout fell all over America. Radioactive elements bioconcentrate 10, 100 times at each step of the food chain. Algae, crustaceans, little fish, big fish, us. You can't taste, smell, or see them in the food. You don't know what food that's coming in is radioactive. It is their responsibility to test the food, and they are not.